Hi everybody, welcome to Reality Buzz TV. So ngibuyile guys, ngibuyile ngazi kade ngingapostanga nje at all kule Sunday ngoba bengigula nje kancane kancane kancane. Ngahamba ngaya kudoctor ngafika kugcwele. Ngathi ha, abantu abaningi kanje abagula on a Sunday. I realized ukuthi God is punishing us for not going to church. But sengisindile. Ake sikhulume ngo-episode 11 of Izingane Zesthembu, guys. Let me say this about this episode. I shame, Vuyo has lost me. Mangithi, she has lost me as in I was trying to understand her side when it comes to this whole thing of Izingane Zesthembu, her leaving Mpumelelo, and also bringing a friend. Even though I had said on my other video, who's Vuyo, is being messy, bringing a friend, but I thought that there was a chance that maybe, just maybe, there was, I don't know, she was going to surprise me, and it was going to turn out that she really has a good reason for bringing this friend to the trip. But it turns out njukuthi reason ayikho ngoba she says ukuthi she brought the friend Vicky because she wants to expose Mpumelelo for the liar that he is. But I was sitting there thinking, who are you exposing Mpumelelo to, girl? Because Tina, we have known ukuthi Mpumelelo is a liar. We have known ukuthi Mpumelelo is not a man, Mpumelelo is a boy. We have known ukuthi Mpumelelo have narcissistic tendencies. Konke lokho thina siyakwazi. In fact, we've been waiting for you girls to discover it. So Mauti, you are exposing Mpumelelo. You are exposing him to who? You know, I feel like we understood Mpumelelo better than anybody, even though we have never dated Mpumelelo. So this thing of bringing that friend to that trip, it made Vuyo look, what can I say, miserable. You know, it did. It made her look like a bitter ex. You know, and because, girl, you've broken up with this person, you've walked out of the relationship. You want us to believe you've walked out of the relationship. You are supposed to act like you don't give an S, okay? What Mpumelelo does, you don't care about what he's done in the past, what he's doing now, what he's going to do in the future. That's what we do during breakups. You meet somebody in town and you just overufaka mazaza, ushaye ngathi umboni. Not to go to when you have broken up with them, but you are busy looking for their exes and bringing them around. Something is not on with this ex that was brought around. I don't understand. Also, you guys, Mpumelelo apparently believes ukuthi when this girl came around, she had some influence on Vuyo. And I was watching you guys, and I was watching closely. And I was like, listen, I don't normally agree with Mpumelelo on a lot of things, but I agree with him here. Because if you think about it, imodi ka Vuyo was different before this girl came around. Mase fikile le ntombazane, the mood changed, the attitude changed. She became more outspoken when this girl is around. And she was getting like an attitude, you know, when Vicky arrived, something that wasn't there before Vicky. So I was like, you know what, Mpumelelo, I usually don't even listen to what you say because most of the time what you say is just like ridiculousness. But here, I feel like he is right. Vuyo was influenced by Vicky somehow. And I'm not saying it wasn't a good decision for Vuyo to walk out of this relationship because it was. But you have to ask yourself, did you walk out of this relationship because you wanted to walk out of this relationship? Because you realized because this guy was being disrespectful and didn't love you and didn't value you? Or did you walk out because you were being influenced by somebody? It made me question it, okay? And maybe that's a reason why she walked out of a relationship with Mpumelelo and walked straight into a relationship with another disastrous guy who is that chef over there by the UK, okay? You don't value yourself. How can others value you? I shame. In this episode, she lost me. So this girl, ufikile, guys. But before I figure, the trip was fun. They were doing the slides, they are swimming and all of that. Shame. One thing I can say is that Utirelo is in love. Okay. She might be in love with a person that we all of us don't understand why she's in love with this person. But she's in love nonetheless. Okay. She really is, you guys. Yeah, you know, she's doing the things that young girls do when they're in love. Baya donsani manzini, baya tuma, baya kotelana, all of that stuff. Good for her. Kota. Hey, the things that she has to put up with. So they do all of that, you guys. It's all fun. Then later on, okay, now they are going to have lunch / a picnic. But what I didn't understand about that picnic is, where is the food? Even Ulwandle was asking, because I didn't even see like finger, something, you know. It was just a setup that looked beautiful, but there was no food. You can't set up anything for black people and not bring food, because if there is no food, then we don't even see the beauty of the event. So I was like, kupukudla. But before bafike lapho picnic, umbiloyi hili laphuka, you know, those things that can just spoil your day. So while they are sitting here laphayana picnic, ayike baqhamuke kuvuyo with uVicky. Slow motion movie type of stuff. Hi, Utirelo was the first one to see them, and they decided to say, "Hey, what's happening here?" You know, as much as I don't like Mpumelelo, but sometimes I enjoy Ilokuzana, a relationship like Utirelo. There are elements in the relationship here that I enjoy. So Mpumelelo is like, "Come, Hoza, lala light to zogam so we can watch this. What is this that is happening?" Because they were seeing Uvuyo, and no, Vic. Here's the thing, you guys. I'm not understanding if Utirelo is protecting her heart or trying to control the narrative when it comes to what we think of her when she says, "Because you know what? I knew about this. I know about everything." Because there is a point where she says she has heard about Vicky, but she doesn't know much about her. And then later on in the diary session, she says, I know everything about Izingane Zesthembu Cape Town. So I was like, girl, do you know or do you not know? You know? So I don't know if she does that thing of, I knew about it. Because remember, even the virgin, there was a time where she was shocked about the virgin. And then at some point, she was like, I knew about the virgin. He had told me. So I'm like, I'm not sure if it's just the thing she does to protect her heart. Let me just pretend that I knew. Or it's a way of, so that people don't come for her and be like, he's doing this to you, you know what I mean? So I'm not understanding what Utirelo there, but that's the thing. She said she didn't know about Uvic, but then she said she knew about Uvic, but didn't know her. And then later on, she said she knew everything. So I'm like, girl, I don't understand. But can you understand, guys? When you are in a relationship with Mpumelelo, Esthenjini, abanye bayangena, abanye bayaphuma. You have to find ways to survive it. I mean, it's a survival of the fittest. And right now, Utirelo is the fittest because all of them haven't survived, but she has. We can't even count Unosipho because she's new. And by the way, Unosipho, guys, because we don't see her on the show anymore. Why? I don't even understand why she didn't go on a trip. And then there by Instagram, there's no sign of Unosipho. So I'm wondering, did that girl just come to act like she was that virgin that was supposed to be the first wife? Was she a paid actress or ikhona vele indaba ye virgin? Anyway, you guys, they were even holding hands at some point with Uvicky. They sit down. If you thought Uguti Uvuyo is vocal, wait until you meet Uvicky. The fight that took place the day before when she wasn't even there, she's commenting on that. And it's, hey, Vic, omega man, we are still getting used to the fact that you are here. We are trying to understand why you are here. You're doing too much, girl. But yeah, Vicky didn't care because Vicky wanted to comment. Oh, to the fight that happened yesterday. was because vele umpumelelo blocked me. Hey, but ngingathi guys, listen, those who are young on this channel, if a guy blocks you, don't tell anybody. It's not information that the public wants to know, and it's not information that, you know, you should be proud about. You should just cry at the corner somewhere that the boy has blocked you, but don't announce it. It's not that kind of information. We announce graduations, when we get new jobs, when we make money, all of that. But when guys block us, we don't talk about that. Just remember for yourself. So you guys, listen, the issue here is that Mpumelelo blocked Uviki because he was blaming Uviki for being the one that influenced Vuyo. But guys, listen to this one, because this information you are going to need in the future. Not only are you going to need it here on Izingane Zesthembu, but you're going to need it when we watch Uthando Nesithembu. Because Mpumelelo says that when Vuyo started becoming friends with Vicky, the behavior of Vuyo changed. And because of that, the parents, and mind you, underline it, make it bold, you know, the parents instructed or gave instructions for him to make sure that Vuyo moves away from Vicky. Now, why am I saying underline the parents? Because I've been trying to tell you guys that these decisions that Mpumelelo is making, it's not his decisions, it's the decision of the parent, okay? But what I didn't know and what I didn't tell you guys is that it was the decision of the parents, you know? So as much as Umayeni sits there and be like, "Hey, mina ningangifaki kule nto ka Mpumelelo, mina ini ini," but she has influence, because Mpumelelo kashongo ukuthi my parent, she said abazali bathi I must get Vicky away from Vuyo because Vuyo's behavior had changed when she was around Vicky. Niyangizwa ukuthi ngitheni? So this thing yama virgin nani nani, while Umseleku noMayeni are sitting there pretending that they don't like the virgin idea, that they would like Vuyo to be the first wife, no, that is not even ulokuzana Mpumelelo's idea to get the virgin. It's the parents' idea. And kancane kancane bayavela ukuthi yibo abaqhamuke nale idea of a virgin. Because Vuyo has said, you guys, ukuthi Mpumelelo has dated many, many virgins before, you know. So why would this one be a big deal? Okay. Bahlala phansi ama parents, as you know what? Asigudluse le ntombazane yomxhosa. Sizoyigudlusa kanjani? Let's say Mpumelelo wants a virgin. He was clear to say, and I think the editors were not, it's either the editors were messy or the editors didn't do a good job, because they left it in there when he was saying the parents instructed me to get Vuyo away from Vicky. So when that didn't happen, then okay, the breakup happened. Niyabona ke guys ukuthi siyadlalwa lana kule kuthi Mpumelelo. Guys, Mpumelelo yabona laba bathi Mpumelelo is siyacela. He really is siyacela. Mpumelelo nje I'm sure akwazi nokufaka kubamba thought le ayihlanganise nale thought and come up with a decision. I don't think so. A lot of these decisions are influenced by the parents, but they want us to think that he is the one that is making this decision. Now, they're talking about the fact that Vuyo announced the breakup the night before. And what happened then? Then Vicky wants to know what, why was she blocked and all of that. The girl, ay man, must have stolen that information. You know what the big thing in Brazil got was Ulwandle. Guys, listen. It's amazing how Ulwandle and Mpumelelo are so different, and I hate it when I feel like Ulwandle is trying to be like Mpumelelo, you know, because I think that we like Ulwandle for being Ulwandle, and I think he should stick to just being himself. But I really feel like he was impressed by you, Lona Uvik, and I don't blame him. She is a beautiful girl, okay? So it was almost like Ulwandle was like, okay, I guess if my brother don't want you, I can just have some fun here. That's why you guys, we have that video of Ulwandle there by Sun City telling everybody that he is single and ready to mingle because Uviki had arrived. Now I understand why he did that video. Anyway, you guys, here's the thing. So the whole thing of Vuyo is that they want to expose Mpumelelo. You know my opinion on that. Expose in what? Expose him with what or in what? Okay, but she says Mpumelelo is a liar and all of that. Anyway, you guys, they do end up going to the boat. Okay. A family, but Imaga, I need to watch back because there's somewhere where Mpumelelo is sitting with Vuyo, no Vicky, and then there is Usne and Sne's friend, but the others were they in different boats? I angaza that they were sitting together. So now, obviously, you guys, the rest of the siblings were not understanding what, how did Vicky end up being here? Did Mpilo know about Vicky being here? So people are trying to find out why is Vicky here? Okay, even Mpilo was not impressed because Mpilo was like, ha, I didn't know Minukutu Vicky is an ex, so now it's gonna look like this is a setup and I'm part of it and I don't like that. Okay, so while they're sitting there at the boat, now Vicky is going on. Akhuluma kuVicky, ukhuluma ngokuthi abantwana bakaMpumelelo will be raised by other men. Ubuza ngisho Sne ukuthi wena Sne, do you ever tell your brother when he's wrong? I'm like, hey bosses, awumazi nokumazi uSne manje sewumbuza lama questions. Uyabuza wena njengosisi kaMpumelelo, do you ever tell her ukuthi, do you ever tell him ukuthi wrong? I'm like, hey, you're doing too much, girl. We're still trying to figure out why you're here. Why didn't anybody tell you that you know you shouldn't come here? Because I'm sure being in Alamand. But anyway, you are here nonetheless. So Usne decides to explain to her. But in explaining Usne, also I now go get insult her or squeeze her back because Usne would listen, Mpumelelo wants to build a family. That's why he wants a virgin. He wants to start a family with someone on a cousin. Even if Leon Dota is Mpumelelo himself. So that's why he wants a virgin. Okay? I'm like, hey, it's me now, I got. So what happens to you, Gaga, when I'm going to feel about it? I'm a virgin. I'm going to shout and jump out with a virgin. We'll shout out when you get when I'm going to support the idea of virgins being married, you know, versus abandoning. But anyway, but in saying that, was Ne Utsi. Hey, Pela, you know, he wants a virgin because ufuna nomuntu onengqondo. Because guys, listen, the brain is connected to the virginity, according to Sne. Apparently, when we all lost our virginities, also our brains were gone. You see, I'm talking crazy right now. It's because I'm not a virgin. Because according to Sne, ingqondo ihamba nevirginity. So Mpumelelo wants somebody that is going to build a family. And to build a family, and must be a virgin. Yeah, understand? So when you are wondering why you are going crazy sometimes, it's because you're not a virgin anymore. Because had you been a virgin, ingqondo yakho ngabe isakhona. But Usne uyayibamba because she realizes her. She's offending the sisters-in-law. She's like, no, I don't mean ukuthi abanangqondo, but I'm just saying he's looking for umuntu onengqondo. Hi guys, listen, le episode bekuyika Vicky nje. Koza phoko Vicky and imkhosi Mpumelelo futhi ingane kaMpumelelo will be raised by other men. I'm like, not necessarily though, because umhlophekazi, for an example, lives eMzumbe, and I suspect ukuthi even the other child that will end up taking eMzumbe. So I'm like, not necessarily, guys. I mean, you can still raise your own child even if you are not married to the mother. But listen, you guys, I do feel like this episode made me feel like the relationship between Mpumelelo and Vuyo is really, really over. And in Vuyo bringing Vicky to the whole scene, for me, she just looked too desperate. She just looked too desperate. Girl, we understand. We understood you when you were breaking up with him. We understood, Kutsi. You know, the relationship you were walking out, it was enough. She should have just had fun in Sun City and forgot about Indaba Mpumelelo and the romantic relationship. But she's trying to prove, I don't know, you guys. I don't know. But apparently, Babe is table there by Cape Town. And Untirelo did say, you guys, just listen, I could have done the same because Mpumelelo has liked many people. I know so many of Mpumelelo's exes. Guys, I feel like if we had to get all, in fact, they must create a show with Mpumelelo's exes, all of them, so that we can see how many of them are there. So she says, listen, it's not an exception that she is an ex. And because even I know a few, okay? So if I wanted to bring them, I should have bring them. So this is BS that she is here. Okay, but that thing of me suspecting that maybe Vuyo was dating Vicky is not clarified, to be honest with you, because she does say that she dated both Vuyo and Pumelelo. But what we found out is that actually Vuyo met Vicky through Pumelelo, because I thought it was the other way around. I thought Pumelelo met Pumelelo met Vicky through Vuyo, but no, it's the other way around. Okay, so maybe Uvuyo wanted Uviki to be the one that was the sister wife, because she's the one that she really got along with. Now I can see how that whole thing of Vuyo and Mpumelelo, it was never gonna work. Ngoba ngathi nje naye uzifunela isithembu sakhe her own way. Hey guys, I know what this review is mahliphihliphi. It's because the episode was just mahliphihliphi. Anyway, you guys. So now, what I realized, you guys, was that with Vicky being around, Vuyo was suddenly happy, besides the attitude, because she was all, you know, but she was suddenly happy. And I was like, I think I might be onto something with this thing of Vuyo and Vicky. Listen, I know some of you watch our videos. Tell us, Vicky and Vuyo, are you guys dating? Have you seen each other in the bedroom or something? Well, even friends see each other in the bedroom. How do I put this? Kids watch my videos, so I can't. They watch my videos, so I can't. But you know what I mean. Have you guys? Are you guys more than just, you know? Please answer in the comment section. Anyway, you guys, listen. When I say that Vuyo lost me this time, she absolutely lost me. I feel like, girl, just move on already. You know, move on already. And also, Vicky, you're doing too much, girl. You're doing too much. Okay. Also, I thought, oh, Vicky is bringing something, but I thought it was also later, like in a bomb, it's healing that is going to make the show have some fun. Nothing. All that drive from Sandton to Sun City, 2 hours. They said 2.5 hours. Dololo bomb, dololo bombs. There was nothing. So I'm wondering, why were we waiting for Vicky for so long? And what was it she bringing? Anyway, at least ke uLwandle naye uzositholela intombi la, ngoba uLwandle looked like he was very impressed, because uLwandle even said, forget about the past, think about the now. Right now you are not with Mpumelelo, right? And she said yes. And then anything can happen with Ulal. Yeah. Now I wonder, with that one of Nokwanda, you know? That one of Nokwanda, that one of Facebook, who's busy telling people that he's almost married to them Seleku family. We'll see what's happening, because here is Lale here looking at Vuyo with Amel, looking at Vicky like, hey girl. I got like any scheduling stress. Anyway, you guys, thank you so much for watching this video. How do I feel about this episode? It was a little bit underwhelming, because I thought that Uvike was going to come with something. Okay. But one thing that I saw clearly was that Vuyo has made the right decision to walk out of this relationship, but she needs to really walk out now. Like, you know, just walk out. Okay, leave Tirelo to just enjoy this tamanyana, because really it's tamanyana, guys. Because before we know it, there will be three others. Okay, anyway, you guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Like it before Pomegana, share it with your friends, with your family, and even with strangers in Itanda.